It's a very pathetic story. It's a very pathetic news. When I heard on television yesterday, there are three girls who were adopted in Ikorodu, in Lagos State. Very, very pathetic. We are still trying to overcome the abduction of Chibok girls. The cry for the return and the rescue of Chibok girls is still on. People are using different means to see how the Chibok girls that were abducted from their school will be rescued and returned to unite to their parents. I want to use this opportunity to commend the Nigerian police for what they did by helping to rescue and reunite to return Miss Essay Oruru, who hails from Delta. She's from Uweru. Uweru is in Delta, but they reside in Bayelsa. I want to commend the Nigerian police. And I also want to use the opportunity to hush this house, to advise the Nigerian police to see whatever security measures they can add. In the 7th Assembly, I came up with an amendment of the Education Act that secondary schools should be fenced. But I do not think that fencing of the schools is enough and adequate security for our children, especially the ones in the boarding. I'm of the view that the Nigerian police should be advised to also look for other security measures to protect our children who are in secondary school, especially in the boarding. And I also want to plead to my male colleagues here to help us carry out the gospel and the campaign to all other males that are their friends, their neighbors, their tenants, their business associates, to tell their other customers, their friends, their clients who are males, that enough is enough. Women, children, girl children, we have suffered too much humiliation, too much abuse, too much torment from men in this country. We urge you. I join my voice to that of my colleague who came up with this motion. My male colleagues will beg you, your friends, your drivers, your security men, your chefs, your cook, please help us to plead with them, to plead with their children, to plead with their brothers, to plead with their family members, to go back to their communities. Go and tell every male that is around you to stop molesting children, to stop abducting female children. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.